If you guys are ready, I got disconnected. It's all good. We're back in here. We're going to continue from where we left off. Go ahead and hit that ready button. Let's finish the game. Let's do it. Farmer versus Marcus. And here we have it. I knew this fight was going to be a good one, bro. That's what he was training. I knew he was good. You know what I actually think, looking at xm8ster here, it looks like he's made progress. I don't think he's made enough progress. I mean, Ryan's teaching him to play this fight. xm8ster, he really has to push him out. Like, you're gonna have to try something different, like perhaps if you ran away, if you had the same money, because you laugh on the least expected, like full that might just do it. But right now, it's not looking too good right now. Oh, sometimes doing it might kind of mess you up a little bit from the pressure. But hey, if you are listening, I'm going to go ahead and keep talking. And play. Because you're on the switch. You have to put the volume into different people that are getting tough. But right now, mine is going in on xm8ster. xm8ster is about to lose. You gotta start using your Z-Vanish more often than that if you wanna win it. Might be tough, man. No one expected that to come back and hit him in the back of the head. Well, guys, it looks like this match might be reaching its end already. That time might just be coming right now. What to do, what to say, but congratulations to the winner. That time is not here yet, guys. Not here yet. Hail 10 might make a difference in another world. Because the winner here is Lion. Lion can go ahead and stay in the room. I'm gonna put that.